and welcome to a layout tour of a model railroad called Västra Närkes Järnvägar. This model railroad has been under construction and development since early 70s and it's kind of well documented both on TV and in books, and it has been like a reference for me all the way since I was like a child. So it was an amazing thing to be able to go down there, see it firsthand, and make a video from the layout. The layout has a, you will see in a moment, but it's really something special. So here it is.
We're starting our journey in a place called Mölltorp. This is where the branch line connects to the Swedish government controlled railroad net. We're continuing along the branch line up to the next city, which is called Forsvik. We're continuing east to the end station Kvarstad. In this panorama, they have worked a lot with a forced perspective. The castle you see is in scale 1 to 300, whilst the foreground environments are modeled in HO scale 1 to 87. The grass fields throughout the layout are modeled from fir. We're leaving Kvarstad now and continuing our journey. The houses on the layout is either modeled from cardboard or wood. This is Uppsjöbruk. And this is the power plant north from Forsvik. Again, another wonderful panorama with forced perspective The building here in the back is 1-200 scale, whilst the figure in the front is 1-24. The entire room is just 5 meters long.
Well, that was an amazing sight. I was just stunned, and I was very happy to get the opportunity to get there and make this video. Please subscribe to the channel and you will get a notification once the next video gets published. Until that happens, see ya.